I've seen a lot of sights and traveled many miles, shook a thousand hands and seen my share of smiles. I've caused some great concern and told one too many lies, and now I see the world through these subtle jaded eyes. So what if I threw a party and all my friends are there? Acquaintances, relatives, the girls who never care.
You'll have a whole sorority, hooligans in a big line out the door.
Stop by Cyber Sister Barbara,
Chief Wells and Bobby Orr, and invite the Flanagans.
Replace the window you smashed down.
I'd apologize to Sluggo
for pissing on his couch.
I'll see Mrs. McGolliffe and so many others soon. I'll say I'm sorry for what I did, sleepwalking in her room. Invited Mam and Nino.
He tell you to get a permit.
Well, this time, Tom, I don't think so.
At the neighborhood reunion.
But now we'd get along.
Van Morrison would be there and he'd sing me one last song.
With a backup band of bass players to keep us up all night.
Three handsome four-string troubadours and Newton's old fat mic.
Oh, he began having a smoke with Doug and Johnny Fitz.
But there's a backup in the bathroom because the band just got the shits.
Yeah.
Walking through the door.
Maybe they'll feel bad for me and the stiff will finally score.
You've got the bet already.
And the nerve and courage too, cause I've been slugging from a stash of Desi Quayle's 1980s bathtub. Soak me down with whiskey, roast me to a black and crisp and throw me in a pile.
I can really give a shit, I'm going out in style.
You can take my urn to Fenway's, but my ashes all about. Bring me down the wall of beach and dump the sucker out. Burn me to a rotten crisp and toast me for a while.
I can really give a shit, I'm going out in style.
Bury me with an enemy in my cavalry. You can stab me on a pyre and soak me down with whiskey, roast me to a black and crisp and throw me in a pile.
I can really give a shit, I'm going out in style.
Guys!